Baseline Soleil back to play it over to Corey Murphy.
Well, this is that big energy line they talk
still about. On it, pressing early on. This is Peltonen getting it over to Nathan Horton. Hands it over to Jokinen. They move the puck quickly. Now Peltonen shot, saved by Pavlik, and Horton was right there.
Better execution. It's a simple word, you know what? But it's a huge responsibility.
Loose in front of the net there, and Larson shot. And Vakun once again.
Finals of the Stanley Cup playoff, and then win a cup. You just don't know what it takes until you get.
Here comes Corey Murphy moving in. The shot saved by Pavlik. Got that right pad on it. Steven Weiss working along the wall. They got it to Corey Murphy, but it's underneath his stick and through his skates. Holik couldn't track that down. He saw Bowman goes back there. And Holik at the end of the shift. Jokinen climbs in. He'll whine. He'll shoot. Pavlik to save. The rebound jumps. Wins in behind the net. Hands it over to Steven Weiss. Now Zednik moving out in front. Jams at it. Save. Rebound sitting inside the crease. And finally, it's pushed off to the goal line of Ruslan Soleil.
Right down.
Here's Nathan Horton. Little head of steam in over the line. Horton feeds the slot. Beauty to Jokinen, but the shot just rolled off his stick as he tried to get it on net. What a pass by Horton that was. Corfi worked on D. Up ahead, they find David Booth. Little drop pass. Here's the shot up high. Save. Rebound in front. The backhander by Booth. And Pavlik again makes the save. Popovic around the boards. And now it's finally taken by Kozlov, who will just carry it out. He's got Zitnik joining the rush on the wing. He'll go to the right side, though. Now thrown out in front. Nice save by Vakun.
Boy, I think that was clear.
Pass was on the ice. Hossa gives it to the point. Enstrom's shot was blocked in front. And then Bomister poked it away from White. Ole Jokinen out the center. There's a pass to Peltonen. Moves in over the line. Peltonen throwing it in front. Enstrom couldn't control. Jokinen's shot is stopped by. Go back to the bench. Right in half, and now out at center, Bomister taps it back in the Thrasher end. Panthers have 10 shots in the first. Jokinen with a steal. He shoots. What a glove save by Andre Pavlik, robbing the Panther captain. Over.
But he was good on that one.
2-1 record for Andre Pavlik in goal. 9-13 on the save percentage. That's a good number.
Looks so comfortable.
Here's Holik in the final seconds, getting in the Panther zone, right in front, the backhander saved by Vakun, the rebound, they score! Slava Kozlov with 15 and a half seconds left as they get second and four the game, 14-7, but we go to the third, that Kozlov goal late in the second, the only goal tonight, and the young Andre Pavlik, age 20, for the Thrashers in net, has 24 saves. The Panthers have lost Brett McLean to the game in this game with a hand injury. Here's Horton in front. He shoots and scores! Well, Ole Jokinen and Nathan Horton get the Panthers even.
Goaltending is solid. D is good. The forwards are speedy and can score. Got several guys.
Well, there's a puck thrown out in front, and then Thorburn picks it up and puts it home on the backhand. And Atlanta answers right back, and they've got the lead again.
And a lost faceoff. Youngster Krebs had a tough time so far in this hockey game. Has not been on the positive.
Kovalchuk. He winds it around. Vakun tried to move it along. Look out. Vakun has to get back in the net. The shot went high. A bullet by Kovalchuk. Notice he fired that puck with some velocity. Krebs is pressing again. Kovalchuk out in front. He puts it home.
That's just too easy.
And that is a damaging one, Denny. Now it's a 3-1 game.
And that's where very quiet Marian Hossa
can out the center one more time.
Much more responsible defensively is this Atlanta team.
Soleil shot, save, rebound. Stumpel put it out in front.
Calls a timeout, so his top guys are fresh.
Little and Enstrom join them on this 5-on-3. Enstrom's got the puck now. They'll give it back down low. Hossa on the goal mount. The shot, great save by Vakun there as he slid over. Hossa again in the corner. Now Enstrom will beat Kovalchuk. Shot, save, rebound. Hossa scores.
That's why you got a guy who's a right winger with a left hand shot. The puck doesn't come back at his feet. The high.
Kozlov is there. Stump will try to steal it away. Worked it free. Loose in the slot now. Monador and his man go down, but Dvorak springs Stumpel. Dvorak going to the net. Stumpel will shoot. Saved by Pat.